Former two-time United States champion has not exactly been balling thus far.
Notice here the choice of submission hold by Luke Gallows. It's almost like a Heimlich maneuver, trying to compress the sternum just underneath the ribs. It's very, very painful, especially with someone the strength and size of Luke Gallows administering the punishment.
MVP not only just a two-time former United States champion, the longest reigning U.S. champion WWE history, held it for 11 months. Luke Gallows trying to turn this into a very physical match, but MVP likes that style, that smash mouth style.
It's three in a row. MVP starting to heat up. Is it the shoes?
You like basketball, Matt?
Oh yeah.
The tide has certainly turned straight out of Miami Beach.
Well, it's the American poet Sean Carter who once said, "Forgive me for my brash delivery, but I remember vividly what these streets did to me."
Oh.
The playmaker hooked up, but you see Serena.
Well, MVP hesitated for just a moment, allowed Luke Gallows to now almost got the win. Serena provided the stretch, and there's Rey Mysterio! Mysterio coming out of the WWE Universe.
Oh, the play of the day brought to you by MVP.
Talk about distractions. Matt, we saw last week a hooded stranger attack Rey Mysterio.
Stranger just attacked CM Punk. That's totally unfair. Punk was doing nothing wrong at ringside.